Hey guys, so welcome to my channel. I'm back with yet another drape. Now this time around, I've been getting a lot of requests on, you know, trying out a video wherein I don't wear a low waist sari. I'm wearing it upper so that the girls who are not comfortable showing off their midriff actually know how, and the ones that are beginners would know how to go about it and how to cover the whole area so that nothing is visible. So this video is going to be all about them. This again is not my sari, this is my mom's sari, and this is way back when I was in 12th, or I guess in 12th maybe. So that was around 96-97. So you can very well imagine how old this sari is. Ever since I grew up, I always wanted to wear this sari, and I took it from my mom. And she's like, you know, everything, every time you want any sari from my wardrobe, you can just, you know, open my almirah and you can take out anything you want. So this is what I fell for. This is sort of, earlier there was this material called garden silk. So this is that material. So let's just go ahead and get started. Now, because of, first let me tell you what I'm wearing. This is contrast blouse. Underskirt that is tighter one, and on top. Now, because of my height, I don't generally get saris that can, you know, cover my heel part also. So I'm wearing a flat foot pair with it. If you wish, you can go ahead and wear a heel if you can manage with that sari. So now let's just go ahead and get started with this drape. So first of all, the first tuck that we mostly do, keep checking the length. So this kind of drape is suitable also for all the pregnant women who want to go ahead and still keep wearing their sarees. They can, you know, tie it on top of their navel, and then start draping their sari, and that is going to keep them comfortable all the time. So once you've done this first tuck, now we go around like we mostly do, and then take the palla part, keep it like this as we always do. Now, because we want to cover all the things, as in like the whole part, so we'll go ahead and cover it as much as we can. So, ye yahan pe dalke, let's start making pleats with this, like we mostly do. And also, if you wish, you can get your blouses a bit longer ones, so that this part, the rest of the part that is not covered, can be covered too. For me, I'm sorry, I don't have those kind of blouses or tops, so I couldn't manage that. But you can, if you wish, get your tailor telling them to make a longer blouse so that you can manage it. And then once you're here, leave the first one a bit. So now once you've done this, dust them a bit, make sure they're all in place, and tuck it in. Because you're beginners, so we're going to put a pin here so that you don't have a malfunction. Take the whole thing, including the underskirt and the sari, and tuck the whole part here. Now, once you've reached here, what we'll do is, instead of tucking it in, we're going to completely do like this, and then take the palla and keep it here. Pull the whole thing, take a pin, and pin it. once the whole thing is covered, you can check the loose part, take it and try and tuck it in from here, or put a pin here. And you can also, you know, instead of doing this, take this pin out first, take this like I showed you in the other video, pull this part from here as much as you can, and then take it and tuck it in. Once that is done, put all this again inside. And then take a pin and pin it. So you completely covered from here, from this side. You completely covered from this side, and at the back you completely covered too. So there's nothing visible at all. And still, if you feel that, you know, palla gir jayega, or there can be a chance of somebody like kuch to dikh raha hoga karke, so keep. Take all these, and like I showed you the last video, put a pin here. So there is no chance of it moving anywhere, and you can, you know, still take care of the whole sari. So we'll take a pin, smaller pin this time, and I'm going to put it from outside only. You can do it from inside if you wish. So take it all and pin it. So this is how it will stay here only, it won't move. So you have all the pleats in place, you have your palla in place completely covered, and you have your back completely covered too. Nothing is visible from anywhere, and you're not even worried about the water malfunction. So keep your palla like this. Don't let it keep hanging so that, you know, pairon mein aaye ya kuch lage. So instead, keep it like this. So that's about it. Hope you liked this video. Hope it helped you in a way, in, you know, learning how to wear a sari that is completely covered. And hope the people who wanted me to make this video have covered all the points. In case there's any point that you think I didn't cover, you can let me know and in the message down below, and I'll go ahead and take care of them in the future. Thanks all for your time. Have a good day. Bye.